got 1 minute after 3 o'clock. Guys, it's all about Soca Central Live. New to 98.1 The One. We're going to have the artists passing through. They're going to be chilling with us. They're going to be doing some live performances in studio as well. You can call in. You can interact with them as well if you like to. Of course, it's all brought to you with a couple months of Mars Auto Spares.
Visit Mars Auto Spares today at any of their three locations. Salter St. Michael, number 2 Bel Air St. George, or number 2 Darriston Plaza, Spooners Hill St. Michael. Great service, same super prices, and the same new quality parts. Remember to apply for their membership Advantage card online or in store and save on new auto parts. Visit their website, www.marksautospears.com, to find the exact part you want today. Marks Auto Spears, number 2 Bel Air St. George, 437-9819. Number 2 Darriston Plaza, Spooners Hill St. Michael, 425-9361. And Salter St. Michael, 228-6992. Parking is available.
Mark's Auto Spears is also located at 6 Road, St. Philip. Telephone 271-1297.
Hey, Soca Central Live, we got at 3 minutes after 3 o'clock. If you're not joining us, 98.1 The One, good afternoon to you. DJ Cashy with you right up until 7 o'clock. Gonna welcome everyone listening to us, checking us out online, of course, theone.bb. That's where you'll find us. And if you're logging on today, you will see something different. Of course, there is that tab for you to click on so you can check the live stream. You can see everything that's going on in the studio. That's important, not just because you get to see my nice big shiny head, but of course we're going to have some guests passing through as well, and you get to see what's happening here in the studio. We call it Soca Central Live. But let me know what else is going on with us right here, 98.1 The One and Socaholic Sun, Soca Central. Remember, guys, you can be in the all-inclusive VIP Blue Zone at Bushy Park for the MQI 98.1 The One Soca Royale. Now, when you're in the Blue Zone, you get your ticket, your transportation to and from. Of course, you have your food, your drinks, large screens there as well, giveaways, and of course, a great party. Tickets are only $215 for all that I just mentioned. Call 467-5462 to reserve and book your tickets today. That's 467-5462 for your chance to be a part of the Blue Zone. And guys, we have two more pop-up parties coming your way. We were rained out yesterday, but we're going to come back bigger and better with a bang. So Sunday coming, the 28th, you can find us at the Bajan Villages there at Kensington Oval. That's Socaholics meet Soca on the Hill. So we're getting you ready for Soca on the Hill right there. And then on the 5th of July, we're going to head back to Vibes. When I say back to Vibes, we didn't get there. But hey, we're going to be at Vibes Nightclub, the car park behind there, behind the old club Extreme. That's going to be for the final pop-up party on the 5th of July. Of course, we're going to thank Banks, Mount Gay, the NCF, and Shadom Lighting. They're having to put this on, make everything possible. Of course, and Soca Central Live brought to you with the compliments of Mars Auto Spears. Going to say good afternoon to all the staff. Locked on right now to the one. Everyone heading over to Mars Auto Spears. As we continue, here's Mikey.
love to be free and single. I love to mingle. I said I left your problems at home. When I come out, I love to be free. I love to be free. Me problems at home. When I come out, I love to be free. I love to be free. Love it's well known that I love to wild out. I'm in a party, I love to vibe out. No one, no one calling me name. When I wind up on something strange, carnival is all me time to free up. I can't wait for nobody to keep up. Last year that girl had me dead, but that can happen again. The problems at home. When I come out, I love to be free. I love to be free. The problems at home. When I come out, I love to be free. I love to be free. Love me time to mingle and spree, and I never take no sand to the sea. When I out, I love to be free. I love to be free. It's not the intention to cheat, but to wind on any girl I meet. When I out, I love to be free. I love to be free. The real intention.
Hey, so it's all about Soca Central Live. Remember, guys, you can log on right now. Right now. I know you all have access to the internet wherever you are, right? www.theone.bb. Streaming live, we're going to have Mr. Blood, Blood Armstrong, Young Blood, Mr. Redhead himself. He's going to be here very shortly. As we kick off a Soca Central Live, off the compliments of Amar Soto Spears. Of course, the sounds of Mikey, one of the Sweet 16 semifinalists for the Sweet Soca competition.
Free to wine how I whining, free to drink what I drinking. I look in somebody feisty, wine on somebody wifey. Free to wine how I whining, free to drink what I drink.
Of course, we're going to tell you all about what you can find, where you can find all the action. Remember, guys, 98.1 The One, we are everywhere. Socaholics, we are everywhere. We make sure you know what's going on, huh? Look out for the Banks Beach Fest. Of course, that's in association with CBC TV and 98.1 The One. And it all goes down June 28th at Browns Beach, the western side. If you're not sure which side the western side is, not that side, is the other side. Right, yeah, that direction. General tickets are now $50 and are limited. VIP tickets, $150. And you can be in a cabana. How you like that there? Email beachfestbarbados@gmail.com for cabanas, rates, and more information.
So far behind, it's time I set in pace.
whole day I'm pelting with. You look on me high,
on me high.
Every whisper, no woman in front of me. And I ain't got no shame. They want to challenge me.
Yeah, let's come alive, let's feel alive.
Bring me to life. Soca music. Bring me to life. Soca music does bring me to life. Yes, soca music does bring me to life. Here we go. I feel alive. I feel alive. I feel alive. When the music pumping up and it's carnival time, I feel alive. I feel alive, I feel alive. When the music pumping up and it's start the way. Here we go, oh, only you. To get me up in the morning. When you touch me, get my heart pumping. It's you that I want. Only you, only you. Yeah.
Wow, Yashi. We're kicking it off, we're kicking it off.
Out to all, here, got a little stress there for the boys, yeah.
Soca Central Live. It's the first one. That's what we're doing every Monday and Friday right here on 98.1 The One in association with Marcel Spirits. Gotta say good afternoon to all the four.
Good afternoon. Wait, so today's Monday?
Today is Monday.
Easy! That's what we're talking about.
You're forgetting it's Monday, right?
Yeah, it's true.
It is. I know. With someone like you, it's hard to tell which day is which.
It's true. I just be going. Everything is running to each other.
I understand, man. Yeah. Does it get any less stressful?
No, it does not.
You know, you ain't too young anymore, you know. I mean, you used to be young blood.
Young blood.
You dropped the young.
Yeah,
you
and know? It was just blood.
I know you're Mr. Blood.
Mr. Blood, of course.
Let's say we're a monocle and a king.
Nah. Forever young, just name changes. Forever young, that's it. Yeah, it's just progression.
But I get you saying sport Billy in here one of these days, yeah?
Of course. I just tie out me Billy Goat on a Saturday, yeah. I just listen to Billy Joel on a Saturday, boom. I just watch Billy the Kid on... Hey, boy, yeah, that's what we're talking about.
Yeah, Rondell, the camera man there, he's like, whoa, what's that? Yeah.
Bomb. Right. It's true. Man. So it's action up in here today.
You understand what's happening,
man. The whole world's seeing me now.
Everyone can see you.
I already sent out the broadcast, so people should be logging on all now.
In case they know, www.theone.bb.
That's right.
That's where you log on to. You can actually see everything that's going on.
That is right. So make sure you look good.
Yeah.
I go on my
You only press the front of your shirt, though.
So man, no, I press the whole shirt.
But yeah,
it's just that way. More get pressed than the rest.
Oh.
The front get pressed more. Right? And I was saying on the car, so the back get ruffled up.
Right. You was laying on the car too?
No, it wasn't laying on the car. I was just saying on
my car. I really leave it that long, man.
Right, and then, yeah. Of course, right. I have all my Palladium boots black today.
Wait, I thought we were supposed to sort something for me.
Yes, I'm going to sort you out with a pair. Anybody listening right now at Palladium Boots, I have to get a pair of Palladium boots for DJ Cashy. What size?
They work out 10 and a half.
A ten and a half. See, I might go a pair of 10 and a half, you know. Well, anyhow, I don't have the 10 and a half, we will get you a pair of Palladium boots, 10 and a half. But the next time I come in here on Thursday morning, that is what we're talking about. Of course, I'm going to be in Palladium boots on Friday. On Friday morning, I'm going to be in there in the store from 11 o'clock. So all those people who are going to come and get their boots, come and get their boots. Get them Friday morning.
So you're selling boots on Friday morning too?
I'm selling boots as well, I mean.
Jesus.
It's part-time everything, buddy.
So you're writing, you're singing, you're producing. I know you're selling boots.
I know I'm selling boots. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Great. And I'm selling top-ups. I just get them here sometimes too from lime top-ups. And of course, I mean, I advocate 4 for 10. Anytime you're getting 4 beers, it got to be Banks Bears.
Once you're buying this art,
it's true. No.
Then drink, somebody can pay.
Somebody can pay. Yes, and we're talking about www.theone.bb live.
Congratulations, blood.
Yes, that is correct.
Yeah, you forgot already.
Yeah, man, you see, like I tell you, everything is running to one, so I just kind of forget what's going on. All that right, is true.
In case you know, Young Blood, Mr. Blood.
Do it right. No, do it right, Cashy. Yeah. Young Blood.
Blood.
Mr. Blood. Right, yeah.
Mr. Blood. Seems you know what, people use this term, man. He's a stakeholder, you know.
Stakeholder. Well, I mean, I ain't know about stakeholder. I don't drive no stake in the ground. I never stake out nobody.
But you
I just know
that
you
are there.
I just make music good enough
to make it. Good enough to make it.
Yeah, that's all I just do, you know.
But you already have your plans saved for the finals.
Of course, but you have to plan. If you don't plan, if you don't stick to the plan, that is when you just get messed up. Like, they got some people who did not stick to their plan, and they get messed up.
Uh-oh. Talking to them here.
Not me, no, not me. I'm just saying that I believe that there are some people out there who didn't stick to the plan, and they get messed up. They should have stick to the plan. You understand?
In other words, right. People that had a song that they should submit and didn't submit it, is that what you're saying?
Possibly, I ain't know.
Possibly, you know what you're
that
saying.
That is a possibility.
Hello,
I'm just saying
Mr.
that.
Mr. Blood.
only you. Can get me up in the morning. Yes, show here.
I'm running for questions.
Of course, you know that I got a little show to do on Wednesday, so don't make me talk too much in here, so I make me sing, and then I can't sing.
You mean don't make you talk things?
Don't make me talk things, no.
Don't worry.
Let's see and sunlight on Wednesday night, though, at Blazers.
I remember
for everything, Hammy. I be ready for things.
This is Unplugged. Blood.
Unplugged. So I got to be singing sweet. I got to song good. I got to make sure I'm well rested. Plus, I can sing like a little one slow tune in between. Because you know when I started
out.
You
get some platters up in there.
Yeah. Exactly.
Already?
You know, you get a little piece of Lena Richie. I think, I didn't want to give everything, but you want to surprise people. When you come out, because you know when I started singing back in the 80s, right? They used to call me the young Lionel Richie. Yeah. Mm. So because, I mean, I used to handle the Lionel Richie songs well. Mm. You understand? So, I got to go back there.
That was a couple of decades ago, though.
That's just the other day. Just the other day.
When's the last thing you actually sang? I'm glad because Biggie opened the series a couple of weeks ago.
And the area was on fire.
And some things come out, too.
Yeah.
You talk some things.
But things just come out. You know me, when I start talking, things just come out. So hopefully, I'll be able to keep myself in check.
And that's when you got 4 for 10 too, right?
That's right. That is what I'm talking about.
But when's the last thing you actually went down that lane?
I can be honest, right? I can be honest. I up to the end of last year and the year before. Because what I do, I like to give people a package and a show when I'm traveling, right? Mm. So, and especially if I'm the only person, if it is a all-out soca show, I can just go and do a couple of blood tunes, boom, boom, boom.
Yeah.
You know, but usually I go up to Tampa and to Florida and sometimes New York and other places to do they're usually fundraising events, And so when I go there, they're like balls, basically. You know, people have dinner, and then after dinner, they do some dancing. So I try to cover, I do the old Anderson Armstrong, the entertainer bit. Yeah. You know, I do my songs. I do a reggae tune. I do some slow songs. And I try to cover the different generations, the older ones, the younger ones. And then I would do stuff like I would even do a plastic bag or a Gabby or a grinder and put some tunes in there. Then come back and finish off with my tunes again. So I'd give them a whole package. I'd be on stage for about hour and thing, just singing. Everything. And it just goes so fast that I don't realize it. I just be having fun, buddy.
But you miss, because everyone knows, well, they should know, Square One started out and you all were doing the hotel circuit.
Correct. Whatnot, you know? So we were pretty versatile. We did everything.
You miss those days?
Of course. I don't miss playing in the hotels and that kind of stuff. I miss Square One. Mm. I miss the group. And I miss the traveling and the camaraderie and the sisterhood and brotherhood that we had. I miss that, you know? Yeah. But life goes on, change is inevitable.
Birch was showing some photos the other day.
Exactly. And then
all these different places.
And then Mexican posted an itinerary of us. And I sat down and I looked at it. I said, no. I mean, I remember being very busy. But that busy? Where, I mean, it was one city one night, another city the next night, a next city the next night. We were so busy. People used to ask us at one point in time if we actually still live here or not. Because serious thing, we just used to be out,
I guess
out,
your passports out. Had ridiculous stamps on.
And Crossfire was the same thing, and you know, we would be going and they would be coming. Mm. And that was it.
Yeah. What was it like being then classes? You had it was Crossfire and Square One.
Correct.
From Barbados. Obviously there was Ecstatic,
right?
You know, you would have had Burning Flames,
oh yeah,
you know, WCK.
Top bands. And we were at one point in time, it was like the two bands from Barbados were the bands to have on any show.
Any card.
Show. Yeah, any card. Mm. That was it, you know, because, I mean, we were just running things, you know. And at that point in time, it didn't feel like it. It was just, when I sit back and I reflect, right, I said, wow. I marveled at the things that we did. At the time, I was just doing them. You know, I was just young and enjoying it and just going with the flow. You know, George, he was the guy who kept records of everything. I just went where they tell me to go and
so
perform.
So George was responsible one then?
Yeah, well, yeah, you could call it that. He's a responsible one.
Is that a reluctant admittance of it?
It is not a reluctant anything. I said, yeah.
I'm not sure George, I know George tunes in every now and then.
Correct. Yeah, I'm quite sure George probably tuned in right now because I just sent out a broadcast on WhatsApp and on BBM. So
yeah, you plug into everything. So
I just plug into all, as the man would say, plug into all.
Oh, you take it easy. You still miss the blood. You don't go plugging into it.
Oh, okay. Nah,
right.
Okay.
Remember, guys, if you're now tuning in, now listening, you can go online right now, www.theone.bb. We are streaming live audio and video, so you can see Mr. Blood in his... seriously, what color that is? I would call it red, but I'm sure there's some sort of...
There's no real. Let me walk you through the process of how it gets to looking like this color that it is right now.
Oh boy!
I know I put in red. However, I did not put in the usual red. I usually put in ruby red 69 by a door. However,
man, hold on a minute. No, stop.
Hemi,
you cannot be referring to these things by particular package.
But
and
yeah, because
number.
I just go and buy them. I gotta go in the beauty store, right? I gotta go in the beauty store, and I gotta ask the people or go on the shelf, and I look, and I said, that look like the right one. Mm. And sometime back, I went and buy the wrong one. I buy some other true red 60. I should have known that if it ain't 69, it ain't gonna work. It was only 60. You understand? So, I mean, the other 9 pieces of red that will keep it redder, you know, that I left behind. Yeah, running track.
I think that's a good time to go to this. Of course, Soca Central Live brought to you the compliments of Mars Auto Spirits. We got Mr. Blood on the inside.
Visit Mars Auto Spirits today at any of their 3 locations. Salter St. Michael, number 2 Bel Air St. George, or number 2 Darriston Plaza, Spooners Hill St. Michael. Great service, same super prices, and the same new quality parts. Remember to apply for their membership advantage card online or in store and save on new auto parts. Visit their website, www.marksautospirits.com, to find the exact part you want today. Marks Auto Spears, number 2 Bel Air St. George, 437-9819. Number 2 Darriston Plaza, Spooners Hill St. Michael, 425-9361. And Salter St. Michael, 228-6992. Parking is available.
Mark's Auto Spears is also located at 6 Road, St. Philip. Telephone 271-1297.
I just wanna hold ya.
I was actually going to try to sing the song just now. But I ain't got no voice to sing right now, man.
But I realize that when the fellas going to try and hit all sorts of funny notes. So, I mean,
this year?
Kurt doing it in this song.
Yeah.
You did it in Attraction.
Attraction.
I was like, what, seriously?
Yeah. It's true.
Man, no.
I know. It just happened. Something that happened, you know?
It just happened.
Yeah, because...
Well, something like, bite you in the studio or something.
No, something you get brave. And, you know, you start writing, you start singing. And then the song is here and you're singing and... You want to make the melody nice, variate the thing, and all of a sudden you find yourself up there, and you ain't know how to get back down. You know, somebody pulled the ladder from under you, so you gotta stay up there, and basically that's what happened with Attraction. You know, it went up, and it sounded good. And Corey was there with me in the studio writing it. You know, and Corey said, "Man, that bad." I said, "Yeah, that bad, but how am I going to maintain that throughout the season?" You know, as I get a little bit of horse,
what's going to happen when you go live?
Exactly. Well, live, I've been able to do it so far. So far, so good. Twice. Twice we performed the song live. Yeah. I know about the third time.
I know. You'll see. You've been doing your production, your own, the bulk of your own production.
Mm-hmm.
You know, what is it like when you go to these other producers? I mean, every now and then you will work with someone else.
For me, it's easy. For me, I go as a singer, entertainer. I just take off my producing hat completely. I ain't want to tell you nothing.
Really?
I ain't helping you. I just come in to sing. Tell me what to do.
Come on.
Seriously.
Producing for all these years, mm-hmm. after you step into the studio or you recorded with Corey,
yeah.
you know, Star Ray, now you've gone through the track.
Mm-hmm.
At no point in time, you don't think to yourself, man, I would really like if you tweak this here a little bit.
No, if I think to myself, it is, I just sing a bunch of foolishness. Let me sing it over. You know what I'm saying? Simple. Mm. If I think that I don't sound the way I should, I can say, well, let me just sing over that, mm. right? Cool. But no, the producing, leave the producing to the producer. I go to you because I don't want to sound like me. It's just as simple as that, right? Oh. I don't want that, you know, I put in this and I put in that and next thing, it starts to sound like something that come from out of my studio. No,
mm.
I come to you because I want your touch. And that's what I mean. I go and sing.
You think people fall into that trap where they stick with the same producer every year and kind of sound kind of
Same. Yeah, it can't happen. It can't happen because what will happen is you're especially if you're writing for yourself, mm. you're going to write and you may have a particular style. It does not matter how you try to change it, right? It is going to happen that this sound like you. You write it, you sing it. Then you're going to a guy that you would have worked with for several years, which means he has an understanding of the kind of things that he would have done before to your song and the kind of things that you like. So therefore, he's sticking in that vein. Everybody happy, everybody smiling, and DJ Akashi take the song and holler for, this is a bunch of crap. You know what I'm saying? So, change it up. I like changing. I've always been doing that. I would come one year, one way, and I will immediately start looking to and trying to find a different way to approach what I am doing, a different tones, different whatever. But it is me, so it can still kind of sound like me. It doesn't matter how much I try to change it, it can still sound like me. So therefore, go to somebody else. Mm. You know, get a different vibe, get a different writer, get a different everything. If you want to come different, step out of all the other things you was doing before and let somebody else take over. And trust.
Mm-mm.
You got to trust.
Trust. All right. Yeah. You think you have enough in the tank to pull this off again?
What's that?
To pull off this week's soccer thing, huh?
If I got enough in the tank,
listen,
refill at the gas station.
Well, listen, let's take it back a couple
take
years.
Take it back.
You got to sing for us as well. Yeah? Come on.
I got to sing again?
This is
stretching me.
This is Soca Central Live.
But I ain't want so bad. It's walking carnival. It's not the jumping grab over. It's waving carnival. It's not the whining grab over. It's walking carnival. It's grab over. It's waving carnival. It's look, grab over. It's class. Come join in the mass. Grab over is walking up, walking carnival is class. Come join in the mass. Carnival is jumping up, boom, jumping. Well, it's walk all day and it's walk all night. I go wine on anything, enjoying this ragging hard. I don't give a damn. I go play.
I done. Can't hit more.
Everybody show.
on, we're on. So whatever you're going to say to Derry, just know, don't say.
Okay.
Unless it's radio friendly.
Hello. Everything I say here is radio friendly, though. Right?
It's radio friendly.
Bon, bon, bon.
And who?
Bon, bon, bon.
Bon, bon, bon.
Right,
there you go.
I should probably turn on her microphone too. Right.
Uh-huh.
Say it again.
Hashi,
it's not my fault.
Setting up people.
No.
Again.
No.
So, Khaleesi, don't let everybody see how badly you behave. Don't forget, we're streaming.
Yeah, everybody knows how bad they behave.
Anything is right.
Oh, so you can get,
they could visualize it before, right? But
okay.
Now they can actually see.
No, they can actually
see.
Now they can see, right?
You don't have to think about it. And what were you saying? When I told you that you're going to have the ladies on both sides, what did you say?
I don't remember.
You don't remember?
Mm. I didn't hear that.
She didn't hear it. Did you hear anything?
What did he say, Cash?
I don't remember.
Being a good broadcaster,
yes.
You will let the world know.
Let the world know, of course.
Yes. If I want to keep on being a broadcaster, I will not let the world
you
know.
You see that? What you call propaganda. False accusations and propaganda.
Cashy.
Yeah.
Cashy.
I got back up vocalists too.
Cashy.
Yeah, I like that.
Cashy.
I like, recording?
Sing again.
No, we ain't recording that.
We
could get it.
Nah.
No, you would have to speak to my management.
Correct.
Sorry.
Furthermore, we can ban that song because we don't want your name all over the area. So.
Nope. You ain't that big.
Hold on. Hello. Do you know where you are? This is Soca Central Live. I am that big. Hello.
I am Soca Licia.
Okay.
Anyway, children?
Let's not get this. Okay.
Right.
So the reason I invited you to my studio. I invited you to my studio because obviously 98.1 The One and Socaholics, we're involved in so much.
Yes.
You know, so I mean, a lot has gone already and we only passed the midway point of June. There's
correct.
So much more
it's
going
so
on.
So much, yeah.
Yeah. So,
question. So, it's like you just do the adrenaline rush on evenings, right? So, this is adrenaline rush inside Soca Central, or like we just turn this thing into Soca Central one time and then we ain't care who on from the air.
See, 98.1 is Soca Central,
right? Okay, right. I'm just
this
want to just clarify
is
adrenaline rush.
This segment is Soca Central Live. This 1 hour here is Soca Central Live.
Live,
you understand,
right?
But from 2 to 7, when I'm in this studio, it's all about adrenaline rush. But right now it's about Soca Licia.
What happened with the attitude?
It's not.
No! Adrenaline rush just be hyped like that. Andy.
Oh, okay. I thought it was like an attitude kind of thing.
I was wondering the same thing.
Yeah.
It's not attitude. It's an attitude.
Oh, I think it comes with the territory.
Yeah.
You
can
actually forgive Derry.
Forgive me for what?
Forgive
Derry.
Right. No, I was wondering. I'm like you, Vlad.
Exactly.
I'm visiting. So we were invited.
Anyway.
Yes, we were invited into
yesterday. You didn't take my idea of having a pre-soca fet behind vibes.
That was Derry's fault. We wanted to, but Derry didn't buy the bikini.
She don't need a bikini coming, whatever she had on. You know, I mean, we had
feel,
a great chance.
I feel people would have come out last night.
Huh?
Yes.
I feel people would have come out last night.
Told.
When I left the tank, that did not happen.
Okay.
What?
When I left the tank, that did
that
not
didn't happen,
happen.
I don't
right?
understand.
Well,
no.
I mean,
lastly.
You know, older people, they're the ones who usually come to the tents.
Right.
So, you know, older people in Barbados, anybody above the age of 40, really and truly, when the rain start to fall, they just stay home. Not me. Not me.
Not Derry.
Not me. Well, you know, it's down.
Outside?
So, therefore, you know, many people didn't come out. So, we decided to postpone the show, call it off, and do this Friday instead. Then, the young ones like myself, who was around the place and wanted something to do,
we
left and went someplace. You understand?
Which was not a so-called Papa Party.
It was not. It was close, though.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So, if we were there, it would have been able to pop
over
to the pop-up.
Okay.
You understand? Yeah. And pop off everything, but no.
Yeah. So next time, if it happens again,
we can just get some floaties for people and things, some little rubber rafts.
You know, honestly, though, Cashy, it was not the rain.
Yeah, I know it wasn't the rain. It's because
the area was
water
flooded.
Yeah.
Oh,
flooded
yeah.
with water.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
That was the reason for
and
the
rubber
okay.
rafts.
Yeah, I had to explain that to a few people.
Sneakers.
And yeah, as much as they say, you know, out there, you know, when you got electrical cables and all that water,
right.
It could be an issue. Unless you're...
Oh, in that case, right, we understand.
Yeah.
It wasn't the rain. We're partying in sun or rain.
But anyway, so we have two more pop-up parties coming.
Yes.
Up.
Yeah. This Sunday, we're going to be at Bajan Village, down Kensington Oval.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Right.
Just the area.
We're Soca on the Hill. It's a get ready for Soca on the Hill pop-up.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
I wonder if we should
get married in my voice. That's on Sunday.
Yes, that's on Sunday. Of course, you can get ready.
Is that a hint?
It's always yeah. a good time, man.
Of course.
Say no, Alice. Yeah,
that's a hint.
Are you singing?
I write.
Contract sign, but it's a verbal contract.
There's a verbal contract. I will be. Let me see what happens on Sunday. Correct. Yes, I can be there.
Mr. Blood, not just Blood.
Mr. Blood.
Because F Blood singing ain't me. No, if you spell it wrong too. You know what I mean? Wait, it still ain't me.
She spelled blood wrong?
Mr. Blood. Yes, there's no dot. There's MRBLOOD. A one word.
Huh? Anyhow, right. So Sunday then, so we're at
yes. We popping up.
We popping up.
Bajan Village.
Right.
And we're also at Beach Fest as well.
Right. Pop over there.
So pop, we popping over there too.
Yes.
So,
okay.
Yeah. Beach so Fest. Holic's party.
You bought the cabana?
Yes, I bought the cabana.
Hello.
Just checking.
It's but because I'm there.
I don't want me in a cabana with you.
But don't come.
No, he has the one on the left.
He can have the other one.
Why can't you have a cabana with me? What's wrong with sharing a cabana with me?
Because you and Ras plan to bring catties.
What?
You over here don't bring sand to the beach.
I'm with Blood.
I never said it was catties from home.
Literally.
What are catties?
Yes, what are catties? I don't know.
Let me say a good evening to Catty. Catty, happy. Happy birthday, Catty, okay?
Oh.
Right, number one.
Catty. So you're going to bring more than one Catty?
I'm going to bring more than one Catty. I'm going to bring Catty and she cousin Catty. That means two Catties.
Oh, it's yeah,
right?
Big.
Cool.
So right. Darry and I decided that we were booking two separate cabanas.
Right. So two y'all in one and
you and Rasta.
And the rest of one.
Rest of them.
And the rest of one.
So when it gets, because it starts at 4 o'clock, so the sun will still be out.
Yeah.
You know.
Make sure you get your tickets.
With cabanas, of course, you know you need the application of sunblock and whatever.
Derry has everything she needs.
I don't do sunblock, so yeah, but I'm ready.
So
I'm gonna be all over the place. Sunday.
I don't do sunblock neither.
Mm-hmm.
Not really. Nah.
It's burn crispy.
No, I don't.
I take all the color that I can get.
Really? Derry red.
See, look.
I'm not
going to hit Alicia.
Everybody can look and see Derry is red.
Wow. Right. And also, let me see what's going on.
Cashy,
you wear glasses?
If I wear glasses?
Mm-hmm. Only not sunglasses. Them cool, though. Them look iry, yeah.
Look cool, you look good.
Mm-hmm.
Look
cool, right? Yeah, what kind of glasses are there?
Them is, I can advertise, I can say where it's Steve Madden's.
Yeah. Oh, nice. Yeah. Right. Yeah, cool.
For real?
Easy, man. Bomb. Yeah, I
Seriously?
Actually see myself in them.
So the Tony's having a discussion about sunglasses?
I want to say before I forget, because I just forget fast. I want to shout out George Jones. Mm. He's tuned in.
Hi, George.
Yeah, Georgie Porgy is tuning.
Hey, George.
We was talking about him, and for some reason, he tuned in. I sent out a podcast.
But George listens.
Hi, George.
It's true. He's always listening.
Always listening.
No, so he would
Hope
usually,
you're doing well.
I go up so too.
Yeah.
He is doing well at Scrap Over.
It is true.
Everybody does good at Scrap Over.
Bomb.
Animal hair.
Yeah,
yes.
Yeah. That's her reasoning for everything. Yes. Of course, don't forget, we have the Blue Zone at Soca Royal.
Yes.
Yes.
Our party in the party.
Mm-hmm.
All-inclusive VIP zone, $215 for your tickets. That includes your ticket to the event, your ticket to the Blue Zone, transportation, food, drinks,
fun,
DJ, screens,
music.
Fun.
When is that?
No,
you'll be busy. We watch you.
You'll
be busy.
Oh, dear.
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, okay.
Blood, that's not.
I can't have it both ways.
I don't get invited either.
Oh, okay.
Because
I want to say here.
Celebrities.
I've been saying really. It. I've been. Cashy, don't worry. I've never been to the Blue Zone. Never.
But
I have always worked.
Yeah, that's it. Because I'm always in the trenches.
Yeah.
No, by the time I get
I
up there,
I didn't even know what it looked
like. Everything done.
Everything done. Yeah. Party
so
done.
I'm excited. I got party for you.
You come really late because we party an hour after Soca Royale.
But you understand.
Hour after Soca Royale is finished.
All doing all that commentary or whatever.
Still,
you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, trying to catch up.
But that's when you're that kind of celebrity.
No, that's when you're working.
When you're a party celebrity like me, you're in the Blue Zone.
Okay.
When you're a work celebrity, you have to work.
Oh, all right. We got to work on your job descriptions then.
Yes. And then we have the pork limes that are ongoing.
Yeah, pork limes. Every Friday.
Every Friday. Yeah. Nice.
Time out. 200, don't start anything. All right.
What?
Remember,
what?
Cameras
I keep
are
missing,
on.
I keep missing what's going on.
Listen, somebody said somebody again.
She said, put on weight.
I like.
The pork at the port lines.
I really see that, so I ain't know.
So if you have the port lines that start at 5 on Fridays at Brigade House.
Oh, these two
my shades are
simmering. I get invited up here and I get insulted.
Terry.
But let me say, the person that invited you did not insult you, okay?
Thank you so much.
I have nothing bad to say about Red Ribbon.
I feel very strange talking to you with those, that you wearing those shades, but anyhow.
Really? Yeah, it's a shades. Cashy
look good.
Yeah,
I said not, but I feel strange. You feel strange? I think he should have them all.
Should I take them off? Right. You trying to say, is it bad?
Portland, I'm trying to stick to business.
So, I mean, yeah, how is most of your face? So, you look better with them on.
See, the man that playing red 62 instead of 69?
No, you see, you get it wrong. 60. If you're going to try to instantly get it right.
You said 62.
I said 60.
All I know is that he didn't get 69, so that's the problem.
So, this is 60?
This is 60.
That's not red either. No, it ain't.
No, after like some
burnt orange or something.
After the like the first 2 days or something, so it just start to get kind of like this.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you know what I mean.
So a lesson to all. I gotta get back to 69. It's a lesson to all 69 or nothing at all.
You can't read. You wear glasses. Are you supposed to be wearing glasses?
Yes. Yeah. What happened?
Catch up with Alicia.
What happened?
Okay. So on Wednesday we are going to Sansi and Soca.
Sansi
so
and Soca.
Sunday. Speaking of which,
yeah, don't skip through that.
We're coming back.
You gotta do the pause. You gotta do pause at any flare. You gotta do pause at any flare.
And the two hands. Hands out. Okay, so Wednesday Sansi and Soca.
Yes.
Right.
Hear all about Mr. Blood.
Right.
From the Young Blood days. To Blood.
To where? Blood,
you're telling stories.
I can tell stories.
I totally enjoyed the first one, I must say.
I just,
I totally enjoyed the first Sansi and Soca, so I'm looking forward to.
I can tell stories.
Let things come out.
But I like singing. So when I start to talk, I just don't stop.
Really?
So you might get one song for the night.
No.
All right, this one.
But I know.
So it depends on how much stories you want.
Isn't based on some of these stories I heard from his Square One bandmates.
We will get one song.
The stories might be more entertaining than the songs at some point, especially stories about him.
Oh. Anyhow, I can sing a lot of songs.
Okay, you must be there. Wises on the Bay on Wednesday. It's $20 before 9, $25 after. Trust me, you'll see the other side of these artists.
Yes.
Correct.
You'll see the other side. Really, Biggie Ery was the first one. It was excellent. And I have no doubt that Blood, with all of his experience,
Mr.
would
Blood.
Be.
You just call him old. All his experience?
No, I am talking about the years.
No,
Young Blood, Blood, and Mr. Blood. Cashy, you're
not
listening.
Don't mind Cashy, man. Don't mind Cashy. Don't mind Cashy. Next week, he'll be limping.
And great food and drinks will be on sale as well at Wazers on Wednesday night.
Right. Wazers,
fish cakes are good?
Yes.
Okay.
All right. Mm-hmm. And there's 4 for 10.
What are you talking about?
I just want to.
No, he look, wait, just say 4 for 10, Blood goes on a different tangent.
Say, cause the day it is, there's a way. Father, thank you for all your blessings.
Am I don't whisper through your song?
I can whisper, though. You trying to get me to sing? I got to save my voice, boy.
Yes, wait, Blood. What do you do each year to conserve your voice?
Rest.
Does it work?
Not all the time, no. Because
he don't rest. He hardly rests.
But that's the thing.
Hold on, wait a minute. Yes. Sometimes. You are intending to rest like today.
Yes.
And you miss and leave home and say, well, let me just pop across the road to the bank. And somebody just call you.
I tell you, come for come a certain time.
Yeah, come.
What are you doing?
And then I had to rush down. Right? Because you see, you're going to be on cameras, right? And today,
so you
I kind of happened to leave home. But,
you don't look scruffy?
No, when I saw him at the bank, he didn't look good.
You saw me at the bank?
Yes, I today. Will leave.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Everybody will see me in Wildy here.
Yeah, I saw you.
I got to keep on a Wildy boy. You know, so I then go make sure that I put on my Palladium boots. You know what I mean?
So the talking affects the voice too?
Not as much, no, but I mean, you still got to rest it sometimes.
Okay. Derry, you're not going to be a singer. Stop
but I know the problem is, right?
Blood, and we have this conversation
every year.
Every year to Blood. And he learned last year, he took it easy, he relaxed. But you know what you going to do this year?
What he went to? Lady here, I said 60.
I went cleaning.
He went cleaning last Sunday.
Cleaning, I didn't recover yet.
He went cleaning.
I went cleaning, dust and all kind of thing.
You are custom cleaning. Because so much dust would not have accumulated.
No, listen. I am not a custom cleaning. My house is always clean. However, the helper that I used to have don't help me no more.
Okay.
Right.
I would say that too.
Right. So therefore, you know. Right. Well, no. Well, not all the time. You know, the other people that are in the house, the girlfriend, I think she just clean and whatnot. But I try helping. You understand what I'm saying? Is I try to help.
But it's not your season to help cleaning.
No, it's not. I should have known.
After crop over.
I should have done known. But then the dust or whatever else will kill me.
Cashy, what you said, you can help him at Hilton for the season?
Yeah. All you got to do is go in there and say, Cashy saying, that's all. That's all.
Say
Kashi, Kashu, whoever.
Ever.
Say
me.
Look, call my whole name. Tell them that I sent you. Actually, I recommend the penthouse.
The penthouse.
I recommend it.
I am recovering.
You know that it would be more stress for me to go and move in a hotel than to be at home.
How would it be more stress?
Because then it's like, you know, the in transit mate, right?
That's the word. What?
The in transit mate. Being in transit.
I'm pretty sure that's not a word, but okay.
In transit mate.
He's found right? The queen.
Right, coming from the hotel to go back home to get things that I forget, cause I can forget things home.
Oh, don't worry.
And
don't
then
worry.
Then like 2 weeks gonna get on the road and say, oh shoot, I gotta go and get something home. Back to the hotel.
Why are you making excuses?
Let me tell you what to do. I'm gonna send Derry up at your house every Wednesday.
Great.
Why?
Great.
You to help.
You're looking for trouble, man.
I ain't cleaning her.
Listen, so you gonna be coming there?
All I gotta say, right? Hold on. and you mentioned there's a girlfriend at home, right?
Yeah.
So you remember Bungie had a Sonya help, right?
Right.
Do not send Derry up there to help Alicia.
Okay.
And I like his girlfriend, so.
Help. I like. Tutors.
Tutors.
Yeah.
So
Derry. Speaking of which, she wrote this song.
Really?
Yes, that's correct. Yeah. Wait, you hold that. Cashy.
Cashy played his song last year.
Two blind minds.
Whatever, man.
Yeah. So play that from the beginning, then, so that like people can hear it for real. It was playing all the time.
Let's play all the time. Let's go.
I wanna give him thanks in this festival. I wanna jump on with for the carnival. I don't care what nobody say. Cause today he deserves a wave. Father, thank you for all your blessings and love has covered me through the years. Every time I wake, I say, festival. I give my cares to the Father. I won't stress about a thing cause I know my life is handling. My life is blessed, I must confess. Thank the heavens for this sheer happiness. I wanna give him thanks in this festival. Festival. I give my cares to the Father. I won't stress about that thing cause I know my life is handling. The race is swift but I won't quit cause the prize is sure, he is never too late. I can't wait. I wanna give him thanks in this festival. I wanna jump away for the carnival. Yeah. I don't care what nobody say cause today he deserves a wave. Father, thank you for all your blessings. Your love has covered me.
And speaking about giving thanks, you gotta thank Mark Soda Spirits because it's thanks to Mark Soda Spirits that we have Soca Central Live. So once again, big shout outs, big thanks to Mark.
Yes, all the locations. Yes, all for Six Roads. I always go to Six Roads. Don't ask the question. I go to Six Roads, okay?
What's the question that we were gonna ask?
No. What's she doing up in St. Phillip? I know that's the question that was gonna be asked. I go to Six Roads.
But why?
Cashy, please silence all cell phones while in the live studio.
Cashy, you as a broadcaster
should know that.
No, because I want
to
make sure.
Take off the shades and you'll be able to see if the phone on silent or not.
I don't. You want to make sure what?
You want to take off the shades so I can hear?
You want to make sure what?
No. I want to make sure that I get all my calls. Like when you call me, I can ask you.
I call
put
you
it on vibrate.
Line.
Huh? Put it on vibrate.
Yeah.
And you will hear it on the desk zzz, at least.
Like how yours vibrate on
your No, mine don't vibrate. Mine don't keep no noise at all.
His one silent.
Yeah. Right.
Okay. Anyway, I ain't gonna show that person, but I'll call you back.
It's right. True.
Yeah.
Like, is that a BlackBerry there?
It's true.
It's a company phone.
Right.
No, but I mean.
So we also have to look forward, of course, to the Sweet Soca semifinals. Congrats, blood.
Thank you. No, you didn't. When you walk in the door, you didn't say congrats.
Congratulations. I told you that when I hugged you.
I wish you the best of
luck. Oh, yeah. I forget that, though. Yeah.
The hug.
That's 60 and not 69.
That is 60, right.
Right.
I got to get you 69 workout.
Right.
When you leave, you're going to get you 69 so that don't happen again.
Correct.
It's true.
Right. I have to say hi to Jenny in Boston.
Hi, Jenny in Boston. Jenny, real popular, though.
Yeah.
Who's Jenny, Jenny in Boston?
Somebody that is a fan of 98. She's always listening, always watching.
Hi, Jenny in
well,
Boston.
Hi, Jenny in Boston. Which camera are we waving at to? Just wave at all.
Right.
Right. Cool.
Hi, Jenny.
Hi, Jenny.
You're always going to shout out Trudy.
Yes, hi, Trudy. Good job. Trudy. Get her kudos, boy. Yep. Good job. So, Blood does he pose for the picture, giving thanks.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, that's it.
Yes.
Give her thanks.
Makes
yeah.
sense. So, you have to be there on July 3rd as well mm-hmm. to see the semifinalists.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Go forward to Bushy Park.
Yeah. If it's anything like last year, because I saw that the guys came all out.
Yes.
It's a battle. It's a battle. Yeah, so, yeah.
Good show.
See, you know?
Last year.
Yeah. Blood, you get nervous? Like on competition night, do you?
Not really. I am afraid of nerves. I'm afraid that nerves embarrass me.
Okay.
So I just try to be calm and try to go and do
pause.
The thing.
Pause. Alicia, please silence all cell phones when entering a live studio. Thank
girl,
you.
Never try to blame
me
for that.
Right. I was saying, you know, so I just go and I try to perform as I would usually perform mm-hmm. for a party crowd.
Okay.
And just let people enjoy themselves. And try to sing the song because, I mean, it is a singing competition.
Right.
So the judges will be judging my
right.
singing.
On the night,
so
yeah.
therefore, I make sure I concentrate on that first and foremost.
Okay.
Right. Mm-hmm. Because even if the people stand up, so mm-hmm. I got to make sure that I sing and perform well because it's them eight people. Or how much did this be?
I don't know.
Whatever.
I was never selected to be one.
Oh,
judges.
Yes.
Yeah.
So, right, so nah, how people respond affects the performance? Because as you just mentioned, if you could be singing, everybody stand up like... I don't like them shoes he's wearing.
Hey, that is them.
Does it affect you? No?
Of course, mentally it will.
Okay.
Most people, mm-hmm. right? But my focus is there are eight people that are more important
okay.
right now right. that I have to, impress. You know, please yes. to make sure that yes. I get to the next level.
Okay.
That's right? it, because and crow response is the smallest amount of points. So, I mean, yeah, you appreciate your fans, you appreciate the crowd, but... As you say, any day, them eight people are home, how many ever? They're
yeah,
the ones that decide.
Make the decision, boy.
They're the ones that decide if you get the money in the car.
Correct. You can hoop and holler as much as you like.
How many cars you have? Six.
Listen, right? I ain't got none. I got one. I have one single car, and it's a second-hand car. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Correct.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Okay.
All right.
I'm going to tell the people out there I got more than one car, and I got X amount of money. And next thing you know, people trying to break into my house and carry my things. You know what I'm saying? Or stick me up somewhere for okay. money I doesn't have.
I have lots of questions for you.
Ask me them.
You should get here
I know,
early.
I just want to say, I was here early. Y'all were nattering away on the air. Q Kids coming up.
July 4th, yes. Kensington Oval.
Yes.
All children are free.
Oh, Q.
Q Kids.
Oh, I kept thinking you were saying cute kids. Right.
Q Kids.
Q in
the community, Q Kids.
Gotcha.
So this is the kid, what date is that?
The 4th of July.
That is Saturday at Kensington Oval.
The day after the semifinals
and the night before headliners judging.
Okay.
Just plug that in here.
I'm not plugging it in. I'm just letting you know that just in case you're asking me to come and perform, that I may just say
I'm just saying, no. It's all right. So children
that's
are free, adults pay $5.
Yes.
Mm. Yeah. So it's going to be a whole lot of fun.
Okay.
When is it starting?
Kids starting 12 noon.
12 noon?
Yes. Until 6 p.m.
Are you saying
until 6 p.m.
Kids are free?
Yes. Yeah.